have found a new place where all creatures of light magic can exist in safety. The last sanctuary. Please accept my parting gift, for we shall not meet again.
Oh, I'm pretty sure we will, lady. Oh, hey. Hey there, buddy. Trollo, I found another one of you. This one's a lot bigger. A lot bigger than the one from the first game.
You need that keystone, sire.
Guys, get out of there. He's gonna land on you. And that's not doing anything, goddammit. He's gonna belly flop. Actually, hold on. Can we just, you know, throw fire at this guy? Is that doing anything at all? Yeah, it's doing something, but very little. Alright, so yeah, you guys just stay right there. Okay, never mind. We can't get more minions. Damn it. I was gonna return them all and just get fire minions, but yes, we can. You choose all. Ow. Hey, brown minion, please run away! Okay, he's still alive. Just barely, I think. Okay, he's just beating him up. Alright, guys. Oh god, run away! Go back. Ow. This guy is a hell of a lot harder than the trolls from the last game. Run away, guys! Run away! But he's not killing half of our guys like the other ones did, so... guess it's an even trade. Good lord, he is taking forever to kill. Oh god, run away, guys. And now finish. Yeah. Did it, guys. Did it. And now we can take that. Is there anything else, though, over here? No. Alright. I'll just take these now. And be on our way. Hey look, ladybugs, that's what they are.
We've been looking for this temple for some
time. Oh, you jerks.
And thanks to you, we found it. Now we can capture that spider queen and get her in the arena, can't we, boys?
Or you could just, you know, not. You could just leave. Go away. That'd be nice. Oh, okay. I see what we gotta do.
Browns.
Greens. This way. Up here and go beat him up. Come on, guys.
Choose all.
Alright, all you guys. Go beat him up. Come on, guys. There's plenty of them for all of you. And you drop gold. Alright, we're just gonna beat them up one guy at a time and see. Okay, and that guy's gonna die. One unit at a time, and we can't get over there. What the hell? What? Okay, we can't get over there. Beat them up, guys. Go get them. They're just running in circles. Okay, good. And now get these guys from behind. And now everyone else go. Was that so hard, guys? The bad thing about the Testudo formation is it's weak from behind. As it's meant to just be a moving forward defensive position. Well, now we gotta get more minions, though. Gotta stock up on minions because we're probably gonna have to kill the Spider Queen now.
Browns.
We need greens.
Oh. Greens. Browns.
And we need. Really? Really, guys? Oh, God damn it. I was just using friends. Alright, now you guys can get out of there. Yep, now we get to kill the Spider Queen. And that's gonna be fun.
Use your brows to defend your position against the spider wave size.
Alright. Oh, whoa, hey! Spiders, please. Make sure there's none behind us. Okay, we're good.
You choose.
Ooh, look at all the loot. Hold on. I don't trust this. Minions, you go first. Minions, there's a bunch of stuff over there you can loot. You go ahead. You got everything? You don't need any upgrade? Alright. Good thing I didn't go first. Hey, Dan. Okay, there's the Spider Queen. But yeah, I normally stream Wednesdays and Sundays when Hera doesn't.
She tries to liquidize your eyeballs and suck them out through your nostrils.
That doesn't sound good at all. One of you, stand here.
And that portal would give Queenie nasty butthole flashbacks.
What? Oh, wait, never mind. Do that.
You'll never be able to make an effective attack unless you find a way to get her off the walls, Master.
There we go. Now, one of you just do that, I guess. And we'll just stand her here, too. Okay, never mind. That didn't do anything. I don't exactly remember what the hell I'm supposed to be doing here.
need a way of luring her away from the wall side.
Oh, okay. Now I get it. Now I know what I gotta do. Use this. Over here. Come on. Follow the flower. There we go. Hey, you gonna stream Kingdom of Hearts? Dan? Why are only 70 of you actually doing anything here? Oh, that's why. God damn it. I only had a red select. Oh god. She is mauling us. Where'd she go? Oh, there she is. What does this do? What are we doing here? Alright, well. Here. You go right there. And we'll just take out all these babies. Oh! Hey! How's it going? Could you please not attack me? Yeah, you just go right there. Does this do anything? Not at all. Okay, actually, what am I supposed to be doing? I have no clue what I'm doing here. There. Green, get out of here. Okay, hold on. You guys, stand right here. You guys, stand right there. And then let's just do this. Does that work? Did that do? Yes, it did. Okay. It did something. Now, minion. See, I'm figuring it out. I got this. Now, you get over there. And now we're just gonna blast you off the wall. Get her, guys. All 20 of you get her. And I'm not doing a damn thing to her. It's just all minions. And now we gotta go back and do this.
Browns.
Alright, Browns, you go here.
Reds.
Right there. Greens.
Greens.
You go here. And then I'll stand right in front of this crazy bitch. Okay, maybe not.
Right.
Brown, I need one of you. Get her away from this. Thank you. And that didn't seem to do anything. God damn it, because they're not on there. Oh, there we go.
Oh.
Alright, guys. Back to me. And time to get her on that freaking... on the floodgate. I figured it out. We're all good. Yeah, but I'm apparently not doing anything. You might just have to lower the bitrate if it's lagging for you.